Welcome back, everybody. This is the second installment of my Speed Queen front load washer, model number AFNE9BSP113TW01. This also applies towards the AFNE9R, which is just the same washer with the rear control panel, and the AFN50R, which I believe is the mechanical knob version of the front load washer. So all three washers are basically the same. It's just the position of the control panel. A lot of people have asked, have the new Speed Queen front loaders for 2018, have they changed from the 2017? The answer is not really. They I believe they upgraded the front panel so that you can order it in a right hinged or left hinged at this point. But other than that, there's been no significant changes from 2017 to 2018. This load is a very full load of my work towels, and they're extremely dirty. They some of them I literally wiped the floor with them, so they were muddy and they had plenty of dirt on them. I used the heavy duty cycle with the warm wash, high spin, medium soil level. I picked no extra options. So this is a pretty good test for this machine. Now, I know it doesn't seem like a lot, but this is a really large load of towels. This is more than what I would be able to put in a top load washer. So it just goes to show you that even with a 3.2 cubic foot tub, you could still get quite a bit of laundry done. So enjoy the video, guys, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.